سورة الكهف Part 15 Verses 62-74
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم فلما جاوزا قال لفتاه آتنا غداءنا لقد لقينا من سفرنا هذا نصبا.
So when they had passed beyond it, Moses said to his boy, Bring us our morning meal. We have certainly suffered in this, our journey, much fatigue.
قال أرأيت إذ أوينا إلى الصخرة فإني نسيت الحوت وما أنسانيه إلا الشيطان أن أذكره واتخذ سبيله في البحر عجبا.
He said, Did you see when we retired to the rock? Indeed, I forgot there the fish, and none made me forget it except Satan, that I should mention it. And it took its course into the sea amazingly.
قال ذلك ما كنا نبغي فارتدا على آثارهما قصصا.
Moses said, That is what we were seeking. So they returned, following their footprints.
فَوَجَدَا عَبْدًا مِّنْ عِبَادِنَا آتَيْنَاهُ رَحْمَةً مِّنْ عِنْدِنَا وَعَلَّمْنَاهُ مِنْ لَدُنَّا عِلْمًا
And they found a servant from among our servants, to whom we had given mercy from us, and had taught him from us a certain knowledge.
قال له موسى هل أتبعك على أن تعلمني مما علمت رشدا
Moses said to him, May I follow you on the condition that you teach me from what you have been taught of sound judgment?
قال إنك لن تستطيع معي صبرا
He said, Indeed, with me you will never be able to have patience.
وكيف تصبر على ما لم تحط به خبرا؟
And how can you have patience for what you do not encompass in knowledge?
قال ستجدني إن شاء الله صابرا ولا أعصي لك أمرا.
Moses said, You will find me, if Allah wills, patient, and I will not disobey you in any order.
قال فإن اتبعتني فلا تسألني عن شيء حتى أحدث لك منه ذكرا.
He said, Then if you follow me, do not ask me about anything until I make to you about it mention.
فانطلقا حتى إذا ركبا في السفينة خرقها قال أخرقتها لتغرق أهلها لقد جئت شيئا إمرا
So they set out until when they had embarked on the ship Al-Khidr tore it open Moses said Have you torn it open to drown its people? You have certainly done a grave thing.
قال ألم أقل إنك لن تستطيع معي صبرا.
Al-Khidr said, Did I not say that with me you would never be able to have patience?
قال لا تؤاخذني بما نسيت ولا ترهقني من أمري عسرا.
Moses said, Do not blame me for what I forgot, and do not cover me in my matter with difficulty.
فانطلقا حتى إذا لقيا غلاما فقتله قال أقتلت نفسا زكية بغير نفس قال أقتلت نفسا زكية بغير نفس لقد جئت شيئا نكرا.
So they set out, until when they met a boy, Al-Khadr killed him. Moses said, "Have you killed a pure soul for other than having killed a soul? You have certainly done a deplorable thing."